Hi friends, welcome to our channel Simple Tricks and Hacks. Friends, in today's video I am going to show you how to reduce your wrinkles on your face within a span of just 2 weeks. Friends, before going to start this video, I want to say big thanks to all the subscribers and viewers in our channel. Without you guys support and without you guys support, we can't encouragement, we can't achieve this much of response and this much of viewership in our channel. Thank you so much for each and every subscriber and viewer in this channel. And those who are not yet subscribed to our channel and are please subscribe to our channel, please do subscribe to our channel and get latest updates and latest videos and beauty tips on daily basis. Thank you so much for all the viewers. Let's start the video. And friends, to reduce the wrinkles on your face, all you need to have aloe vera gel. You can take aloe vera gel or else you can also take fresh aloe vera also. Banana, fresh banana, and rose water. Okay, friends, let's start the video. Take some amount of aloe vera gel. And now take banana. And now just squash this. And make mix both aloe vera and banana very well. For this, add some amount of rose water. Rose water will help your skin to give some glow. Okay. Mix this all these three ingredients very well. And this is how the paste will look like. Friends, now you need to apply this on your face to get rid of wrinkles. And friends, myself recording this video, so I am unable to show this on my face, so for this reason I am showing this on my hand, but you guys have to apply this on your face. Okay friends, apply this on your face and keep it for 30 minutes. Like that. Okay friends, thank you so much for watching this video. Please do like, share and comment for this video. Thank you so much friends.